All right. Well, good morning to everybody. My name is Heather Hodges. I'm the president and ambassador in residence of the Cleveland Council on World Affairs. And of course, I'm a proud member of the Cleveland Council on World Affairs. I'd like to welcome all of our attendees. Some of you have come from quite a distance, and others of you are people that we work with here in Cleveland. I retired from the Foreign Service. I was in the Foreign Service for 31 years, and I'm a native Clevelander and always said I was coming back to Cleveland, and I've never regretted that decision. And I hope those of you who are from out of town in the networking will have an opportunity to meet Clevelanders and hear about our great city. I'd also, before going into the introductions, would like to thank the staff of the Cleveland Council on World Affairs who have worked very hard on putting together this program so they can relax at the end of the day, but with all my appreciation. So welcome to the Diplomacy Begins Here, Women Who Rock the World Summit. That's a mouthful. We're really very honored to present this summit in partnership with Global Ties U.S. and with the U.S. Department of State. Global Ties U.S. is a Washington-based organization, a nonprofit organization that manages U.S. government-sponsored international exchange programs. Every year, Global Ties arranges three summits across the United States, and they bring together local, national, and international leaders from the business world, government, and the nonprofit world. Today's summit will explore the importance of public diplomacy and international exchanges in forging the connections of American cities to the rest of the world. Panel and keynote topics include STEM, global education, diplomacy, social enterprise, and the media. And the summit will highlight the power of women's leadership in business, education, and government. Right now, I'm pleased to introduce Ambassador Jennifer Zimnall-Gault, who is the Principal Deputy Assistant Secretary for Education and Cultural Affairs. That's a bureau that's abbreviated to ECA at the Department of State. And she will be welcoming all of you on behalf of the Department of State. Jennifer joined the Bureau of Education and Cultural Affairs in November 2017. Prior to that, she was ambassador to Mongolia from 2015 to 17. And by the way, we'll be hearing from her later on in one of the panels. And she's a member of the Department of State's Career Foreign Service with the rank of Minister Counselor. She also served in Guangzhou, in Belgrade, in Taipei, Mumbai, Beijing, Shanghai, and the U.S. mission to NATO. So please join me in welcoming Jennifer.